A Marion County Sheriff's deputy has been arrested and charged with rape. Those charges against Deputy Craig Ryland come out of Hendricks County. Charges were filed yesterday. A spokesperson for the Marion County Sheriff's Department tells us that Ryland is a sergeant in the jail division and that he has been placed on administrative leave without pay. For now, the department is not saying much else about this case, but make sure to stay tuned to RTV6 and our RTV6 app for continuing updates. That other breaking story tonight involves a Metro police officer who's facing 3 felony charges after being arrested this evening. IMPD's Special Investigative Unit took Officer Christopher Dickerson into custody on charges of theft, obstruction of justice, and official misconduct. RTV6's Drew Smith is live outside police headquarters downtown with more on this story. Drew.
Todd, Dickerson is a 5-year veteran of IMPD. He works out of the North District. He went on a run last month, and that's what led to the arrest. Prosecutors say that during that run, he took 3 handguns and ammunition, kept them for himself, and did not turn that over as evidence. Now, we went to Dickerson's home on the far east side of Indianapolis earlier tonight, and no one was home there. Neighbors did not want to talk to us on camera. One neighbor told us that there was a lot of police and some squad cars there earlier tonight, but he didn't really know what was going on. Police Chief Rick Height said that the arrest is evidence of efforts to enforce corrective measures and address criminal conduct when it's discovered within IMPD. Dickerson is on administrative leave. A probable recommendation of termination is pending. Once again, Chris Dickerson, a 5-year veteran of IMPD working out of the North District, arrested tonight facing 3 different felony charges. Reporting live downtown, Drew Smith, RTV6.